In Eagle Pass, Texas, our Fox drone captured video of one of the largest mass illegal crossings we have ever seen there. Border Patrol sources telling Fox some 2,200 people have crossed illegally just since midnight. In Eagle Pass, Fox cameras capturing the moment migrant families forcing young children to crawl through razor wire to get into this country.